happy.
Shut it.
I can feel it. The tender touch of a soft butt.
Bruh, calm down.
Truckers X TV on air. We are now live in 3, 2, 1.
Welcome back to Nocturne's Persona 5. In the previous episode, we discover a public palace area where we can just explore and stuff. And we found out that Morgana can turn himself into a bus as our getaway car. Today's episode, hopefully it's Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Hopefully we can get by through the days and focus on our studies, and hopefully we can get through the exam. If you're happy with this episode, make sure that like button is forward, great appreciate it to the channel.
Well, then.
Let's see what happens today, because pretty much we're just on filler mode right now until we have to pick up something. I mean, I like how the story is going, but for me, like, if there's something important that needs to be done recording, I've recorded, but there's so many things I want to do off-screen time without the time limit. Do you believe in the Phantom Thieves? It just went up to 6.5% or so. Yeah, right. Of hearts? What tryhards? It's a Sunday too, so hopefully we can get our studying time. Hey, I saw on the forum, nice job sticking to the stalker. My Phantom Aficionado website came in handy, did it? When did we get our num- when did he get his- when did we get exchange numbers? What are you talking about? It's okay, you don't have to say it. I know deep down in my heart that it was useful. Anyway, I'm in Shibuya right now. I'd love it if you could come hear me out about your future actions. I'll be waiting at the diner in Shibuya. You gotta swing by. What is he up to? Either way, it sounds like he has something important to say. Why not see what it is? I won't be joining you though. There's something in mementos I need to go look into. Well, hopefully Mishima has something useful for you. And that's why. But the thing I kind of dislike is that it's an everyday thing. It's a storyline going on. And old voice. Okay, you ask us, how have things been? You know, with the special activities. Oops, sorry about that. I haven't been getting a lot of sleep lately. I've been staying up managing the fan site all night, every night. I think it's called PR. PR. You want to know more? Basically, there's no point to taking down bad guys if nobody's gonna know about it. That's why I've started a blog for posts from people you guys save while filtering out the haters. We need the Phantom Thieves to be seen in the proper light if we want to make the name popular, right? You've done good, kid. Really? Just hearing you say that makes my all nighters worth it. You've done good, kid. Though actually, I want to know how you punish people. Don't worry, I'm not gonna ask. It wouldn't be any fun if you just up and told me. After all, the Phantom Thieves have a reputation for being secretive. I wish I could be more like you guys somehow. But I'll still be here to draw attention to the stuff you do. You can leave that part to me. I'm gonna use my fan site to promote the Phantom Thieves and weed out any negative comments. Your popularity is gonna be at my mercy or my fingertips. It's like I'll be your strategic image management representative, so to speak. A strategic what? You're really hyped for this. Bonus points. You just wait. I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure that title is more than just for show. I've gotta say though, managing the Phantom Thieves' reputation is tiring work. The forum gets all sorts of weird posts, including tons of things unrelated to reforming society. It's defeated the purpose of the site if the truth of the Phantom Thieves was buried among all that garbage. Oh, but you don't need to worry, I'll sort through all the trash. Speaking of which, I've actually already found some worthwhile info about our very own school. Our quest to boost your popularity can start close to home. I'll give it my all. Mishima seems motivated. Level up!
Alright.
Okay. Mishima will now give you information on targets and mementos. After making a target have a change of heart, Meet with Mishima to deepen the trust between you. He will give you more information on new targets. So he's the plug. I might be overworking myself though. Man, I'm exhausted. I think I'd fall asleep on the spot if I weren't talking to you. I should head home.
See ya.
Like, I like the day system, but I don't like how we're limited to time. We're in the daytime, we're in the evening, we're straight to evening as it is.
Hey.
I don't care if you hang with Mishima, just be sure you get your studying done, okay?
Well then.
That reminds me, the home shopping program is airing today. You want to check out the TV? What's important and what the old man wants to talk about?
Got time right now?
Can I teach you the ropes? I don't think my bond... Not yet. Check bond. Next ability, rank 4. I have no idea what it's asking for, but... Decline?
Next time, then.
So I don't know if it has to be something else,
you got that?
But like a home cat says, we gotta study. So let's see, let's head to, we got a shortcut to go to. And we still have that place to go to as well, but for now, Station Square, I think it's the right place, or is it Center Street? We're at the square. Okay, I still have no idea what that is. Station Square. I think it was Central Street that was. Let's double check. If we want to... Okay, I think this was the place. Did I buy all the books?
Please,
I can...
take your time.
Yeah, I did. Okay, where was that diner at? Let's go in. We got money for days. But I also want to build freaking kindness as well. By the same time, you feel kindness, build loading around, may build guts. I don't care. Let's do a hot coffee. How many cups does that make? I can't believe he stayed this long ordering just coffee. You just got some guts. And we only get like one boost. Which we still have not improved. Okay, where's our knowledge at? Not even.
All right.
Close. We're still oblivious. GTFO, another online rumor. Play too many games. Yeah, right. The same questionnaires of hearts.
What?
What's up with the goggles? You going snowboarding something? I heard the cedar is blooming later than usual. Climate change and what have you. Pollen allergies suck. I couldn't go to the mountains even if I wanted to.
Seems pretty rough.
Sounds like useless stuff. Pollen warning. Oh, what the heck? Morning. You have allergies? Allergies? Oh, maybe. I do feel kind of dazed and everything feels weird. Actually, I've been having this feeling that someone's watching me. Hope not. Maybe I just can't shake off the feeling of ill-fitting a palace. And yeah, we can't raise the kindness because it's just only one experience point. So there's nothing else we can do about it. We had to raise our guts for the good old doctor. I heard Mr. Kamoshi got fired. Yeah, we already know that. He got what he deserved, yada yada. I wonder who put up those postings. What is problems casting a shame on the school like that? Your life is pretty much over if you do something like that. Pretty much. Morning, lunchtime, afternoon. Alrighty then, straight to that. Hey, don't you think the atmosphere at school is kind of different now? You mean with there being no Kamoshida? Yeah, nobody ever talked about him out in the open like this before. That's true. I wish someone just thank us for it or something. Either way, everything has worked out for the best. After all, Kamoshida's actually been punished for his crimes. That's victory enough for me. I agree. I wonder what's gonna happen to him now. I mean, he's a famous criminal at this point, right? He's gonna have to deal with people hating him forever. That might be true, but I don't have any sympathy for him. He got what he deserved, for sure. So what's with the pollen warning? My question.
Now
we know what happens. When we change someone's heart, choose our next target carefully, okay? Hey, I have some new info for you. I saw it on the fan side, but I heard about it at school too. Anyway, there's a guy at school whose bullying has gone too far. I want to help the victim, but that's impossible for me. I went ahead and posted in the forum that the defensive thieves are coming for him, though. I mean, you already changed the heart of the stalker, so this should be a breeze, right? Piece of cake. You're amazing. The bully is a brown-haired guy frequently seen standing out in the front of the school entrance. And from what I can tell, his name is Daisuke Takahashi. Just make sure nobody knows. I told you the name. I know this is a small case, but we have a name, so we should be able to consider him a target. Request received. And that's why it's just... I wonder if the pollen warning and this will come together. If we're all here, you want to go to Mementos, right? What are you talking about? Don't we need to study for exams?
Let's go!
Don't worry about that stuff. Let's ignore the details and just go charging in head first. That's easy for you to say, but we don't even have a target. It's actually not a problem anymore. Some intel has come from Mishima.
All right.
Perfect timing. Let's go. Just go in right now, then. You'll avoid really do anything to avoid studying, huh? Blah blah. Be your request.
Well then.
Think back to Kamoshida. There was something vital we did. What? What are we doing? Did I not just request, or? The desires of Memento Shadows are nothing compared to those of the Palace of Rulers. Still, we need to unanimously agree on the target, no ignoring the rules, even for smaller ones.
Listen up.
This intel is on an arrogant brown-haired bully. He's at a student at Shujin Academy. Things have gone a little too far.
I'm gonna make him pay.
He's a perfect target. Come on, let's take him down. Are you sure you aren't just excited to go to Mementos? Okay, the United left. All that's left is take down the target Mementos. The bark of the Billy. Change the heart of Mementos. Okay. Okay. It's just info, right? Okay, let's go. Explore Mementos. Let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna bust loose.
So much for studying. So much for the exam. Get in the kiddie-mobile. And we are here. You can quick travel the Mementos, open the map with R1.
Joker.
I have something for you before we head in there. What is that? There were the last I had. You're on your own now, okay? Target's really in there, huh? Definitely, I'm sensing them deeper than before, but their presence is certainly here. Alright then, let's go look for them. Pollen's out of control today. It'll definitely have an impact on Mementos. What do you mean? Mementos is affected by the emotions of the public. So you're saying weather changes people's feelings and that in turn changes Mementos? Not just Mementos, the shells inside too. The type of change will depend on what kind of weather it is. This might turn out to be useful. Bad weather like rain will be more dangerous. However, this is also a chance to get extra items. Enemy reinforcements will be more common, but sometimes they will be rare enemies. Also, the items you find may be valuable, and there will be greater numbers of chests. Make sure to get use of these chances.
Hey.
What happens when there's no ton of pollen? I'm not too sure, but the impact of Mementos is determined by how the public is feeling. How have other people been seeing to you? Trying to think of it, some of the kids in class may have bad allergies. They all seem really out of it. Apparently, the medicine makes them feel sleepy. I see. There might be a similar effect of Mementos then. Okay.
Let's go.
At least we can save right here. Just in case anything goes down. Alright, let's wait. Coming in!
Do you need something?
Yes, I want to check on something very important right now. What are our chances to fuse certain personas? Coming in.
How goes the rehabilitation?
Register.
You want to read the compendium? You want to
register new entries?
Are you sure?
Register.
You'd
register.
Like to register this? Are you sure?
Register. Okay. Create.
The inmate needs you wish to perform. Now choose.
Succubus. We're level 11 right now.
Excessive power.
And I know who this
is. Destruction.
But we definitely need a light monster. I mean, persona.
Excessive power only. I see.
Oh yeah, we're level 11. Jesus Christ. Ice break. Kelpie with succubus? Nah. Wait, what is Kelpie again?
A strong persona indeed.
Inherited. What do you have? Resist brainwash. Yo, I wanna check. Fused by results. Jack Frost, Bereth.
You can't handle this.
Oh, I know who this is. I know who that is.
Not Saki. Terrible, but not impressive.
Angel.
Not terrible, but not
That's
impressive.
Disgusting.
You can't handle this.
Another Mitama. Justice is Angel.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Fusion.
We got slime. That's the thing.
You can't handle this.
But I'll probably be needing that later on. So, let's keep on going. Yes, I'm done.
It's time, inmate.
Okay, where are we at? Enter! I don't know. Start part way in. So, we're here. That's where we are now. Where exactly? This is the entrance. This is part two. And we have that area to explore. Alright then. Hey, this is where we came last time, right? Yeah, just as I expected, the path ahead is still open. Time to check it out. This will still give me the creeps, no matter how you look at it. Going down? New area. Wait! Alright, we don't know what to expect from here, but we better watch out our backs. Cautiousness is good, but let's not linger around for too long, okay? Mementos are a certain shadow that are far stronger than the rest. We have no chance against it. What? Are you for real? You should have told us that from the start. If you spend too much time in the area, mementos are a frightening shadow called the Reaper may appear. A Reaper is extremely... Oh, those! I remember those. If you hear the sounds of the chains... Man, this guy is
evil. Somewhere.
Oh, wait. Let's check on the guy head on. Get in the car!
There's two enemies! Don't underestimate them!
Ow! Oh, what the heck? Level 11, 10, 11. Alright. Fire!
Looking cool, Joker.
Okay, if they're summoning guys, what is your weakness? Not thunder. Stop summoning! Technical? What's a technical? Headbutt! That was a crit. Coming. Okay. Let's just go for a headbutt. But that takes 16 HP. Fire! Okay. He's ice. Shock. My question is, what is their weakness? Okay, let's try you. Wind? It's not wind, so we don't know what their weakness is for now. Well, you can't get in the element anytime soon. Is Status ailmate? Aw, oh, come on. This is getting ridiculous. Okay, if that ain't gonna work, let's see. What do we know so far?
I don't see a weak spot.
Okay, we haven't tried fire yet. I thought I'd have, but no. Well, let's try ice and see what's up. No, we don't have ice. No, let's switch to someone else. Who has it? I thought we have someone with ice. There you go. It resists, so it has to be fire. One more.
We have no choice.
Talk. Lend me your power. Thou art me. Me am Andros. Persona.
That's a new one, isn't it?
Yep. Let's go, guys. Not sure if this was the right place for us to go, but we'll see what's up. Level up again.
Level up.
Yo, we can get freaking Angel now. Tarunda.
Okay.
That was easy.
Search for the target. Right here. Going in.
Then.
Here we are. That's a student.
Oh.
That's Takahashi's shadow, huh? This guy's bullying is real bad. From what I hear, it's mostly blackmail, taking money from people, that kind of thing. If we don't make him have a change of heart, his bullying might get even worse.
Let's go.
Got it. Why, hello.
It's not my fault.
It's theirs for standing up for themselves.
What was that?
There's no reason. How is it their fault when you don't give them any choice, huh? You're the lowest of the low, bullying people weaker than you, knowing they can't fight back.
Come at me, bro.
The hell? You're all ganging up on me too. Are you Venom Thieves, some kind of a gang? Protectors of Justice, my ass. Don't act high and mighty with me when you don't know anything. Why isn't that freaking Jack Frost? Yo, you're the one who doesn't know anything. Let's get him. Hey, the thing about this one, we know his weakness. Hee-haw! Already told you, I didn't do anything wrong. Listen to me, damn it. Hello? Deflected by fear. Yo, don't we have something with you? Yeah, we got dizzy for gas, sleepwall, not that. But, let's see. Fear. Freeze. Thank you. Let's give it to you. Okay, that's not what I thought. But the guarantee, it cannot be that. I want to strengthen you up. Because you're the MVP from day one. I mean, you're the coolest persona we ever got. Hey, the fallen has actually worked. Not even bad. Technical. Come on now. Okay, he's supposed to be weak to fire. Why is it not working? I'll never understand. Unless it's just like a sub-boss type of thing. Oh, that explains what happened back there. Okay.
Calm down.
It's shocked. Not even bad. This is just our lucky day. Headbutt! One more! Finish him off. Just like that. Look at this money. Arson, level up!
It's a step forward.
Indeed. I can now create Persona's level 13.
All right.
Adverse result.
Whoa, badass!
Oh, so it can stack up with 8 then.
I didn't have a choice.
But if I don't do it, they're gonna hurt me. I don't want people taking my money from me anymore.
What?
What are you talking about? If I don't go after him, I'm the one who's gonna get bullied. I can't take it. I just can't. Oh, I get it. There's an even bigger bully ordering this guy around who's beyond all this. Hey, didn't you just say it's people own's fault for not standing up for themselves? Please help me.
Alright.
This guy fickle fellow, isn't he? I'm counting on you guys, promise? Yeah. Fine, but you better apologize to those people you bullied. Alright, we got the treasure. Protein! Not even mad. Request complete.
Hey!
That went well. What should we do? Keep exploring? Let's keep going. I just want to see where the place goes. Since we went this far. And might as well get a checkpoint when we're driving by. Going down. Rest area. Oh, what the heck?
Huh?
Those are... they're people, right? Where?
Oh.
Well, I just like to say they're shadows. Where? What shadows doing here? It's not like they're gonna be catching or a train or... oh, I see them now. But they are catching a train. LOL. Mm-hmm. Well, this is interesting. They got in.
Come on, man.
Where does that go? If I had to guess, I'd say into the deepest parts of Mementos. What? This place seriously don't make any sense.
Hey.
Also, what's that on that platform?
Is this?
Is it a waiting room? I didn't expect there'd be one here, too. Looks like we'll be able to use this to take a break.
Hey.
But seriously, what's up with this place? Shadows ain't gonna attack us here. It seems like this is some kind of safe zone separate from the other areas. You will occasionally find waiting rooms in Mementos, just like safe rooms you can quit, travel, and save your game. Alright then, I think we're just gonna go head out back outside. And I especially want to go... okay. So we're really stuck here until we exit out. Is that what it is? Oh, what the heck? We go straight down there? What the heck is with this game?
All right.
Just when I thought I can, like, get out? Get out?
I'll
just add this. Let's just save here. Let's keep on going forward until we get a cutscene.
Okay.
Why? Area 6. Finally, we found an end area. Same time, blah blah, let's check it out. Doesn't look like it's going to open. I didn't expect this wall to still be here. The hell, I thought we... blah blah. You said influence comes from people believing in us, right? Well, that's all we can do in this area. That's basically the sum of it. Oh, okay, I shouldn't have done that. Well, I'm a dummy. Okay, where is she? There you go. Open sesame. Coming in. Since we are level 12 or so. 13, I believe. I want to register.
You handled it.
You want to register it? Are you sure?
Register.
You'd like to register this?
Register. Create new ones.
Needs our guidance.
Persona Fuse. Succubus. Gimme Angel.
Not terrible.
Welcome
but not
back.
Impressive. Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
I mean, let's see. Adverse resolve increases chances of dealing critical hits. I resist. It's either one of these. Oh, we can do this. We can do that. Rebellion. Let's go with that.
Its power will be nothing unusual.
Go ahead.
I see.
Who are we giving up? We're getting rid of Succubus. Oh, great! Arson! Oh, why? Why arson again? Oh well, we got Angel. Welcome back. At least we have a light monster now. Okay, let's see. What's our other results?
Let us begin the search.
We got High Pixie. I know who you are. The
you
fool.
Can't handle this.
Elagor.
Excessive power only
oh, that's nice.
Or
robust. Looks like a horse type of thing. But I think I know who you are. Kushi Mitama.
Not terrible, but not
ew,
impressive.
Weed. No, thank you. And then let's see.
Finished for now? You'd like to read the compendium?
Summon.
These are the paths you have walked.
Let's
is
get
this
arson.
What you want? A fee
yes.
is required.
I'll take it.
Then accept this persona.
This is why we have a job. Silky, no. Give me not Pixie. Not slime. Give me Succubus. I don't know why, I just rather do it just in case. Genbu. Incubus. Succubus.
If you'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona.
Let's see. Create new personas.
You wish to perform it, let us begin the search.
We got Jack Frost, Illagor, Orobas, Barath.
You okay with this?
No. Saki, Clovo, Kushimitama, McCoy.
Now choose.
Let's see, Genbu. It's just gonna become Angel no matter what. And
you okay with this?
What the heck? We already got one. Andras becomes.
Excessive power only leads to destruction. You okay with this?
Copa Tengu. Getting a slime? Let's do that.
Not terrible. Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Let's deal with this.
Its power will be nothing unusual.
Ah, it's weak to ice? Oh no. High chance of fear to foe. Because we already have. We're getting rid of him, who's ice, and this guy, which I have no idea what he's supposed to be, but okay.
Not terrible. Choose the inherited skills in me.
Its
let's go with it.
Will be nothing on you now for a rebirth.
Change your mind. Are you finished? No slacking off.
Okay, now we can exit this place. Return to the real world. Not even bad. evening.
Ah, you're back.
Time to head out.
Hey.
Or not.
Hey.
Alrighty then.
Hey.
Stay up for now. I think we'll end today's episode right here. Like, comment, subscribe. Shiraku's XTV and I'm signing out.